We're very much a player development program, and the emphasis is on the small steps that take place as they improve. There's one fun story with Tim Patario, where he came in as a freshman. We knew nothing about him, and he was an engineering major, and so he went out for the club team, just wanted to make sure that he could balance both academics and tennis, and called me over the summer, really wanted to get back into, you know, training every day, getting in the weight room, and we said, sure, come on out, try out, let's see if it makes sense. And not only did it make sense, but he broke into the starting lineup and he's been doing really well. Of course, Troy Bennick broke the record for all-time singles wins in a career, surpassing our associate head coach Austin Longacre, which is really neat to have a coach present when their record gets broken. And Troy is quiet and he is a leader by example. So that carries over naturally to the other athletes. They look over, they see him working hard. I think it gives them incentive to amp themselves up just a little bit. Adam's success is remarkable. He's such a talent. And we're very, very fortunate that he transferred from Virginia Tech. Adam tends to be more of a vocal leader, and he is the locker room guy that can help rally the troops and give the pep talks and really help the guys too off the court too. He's very close with all the players. So they're a nice combination of senior leadership. And two so similar players in the sense that they're talented, but they work hard, they're dedicated, quiet, lead by example, and you know, I feel honored to have coached, you know, both players. And it was fantastic on senior day to have Troy win his singles match and Adam win his singles match as well. Troy and Drexel's number one player have played multiple times and they go back and forth and back and forth. And you know, it was a good way to end the career. Our men's team is scheduled to play College of Charleston, which is new to the conference, and that will take place on Friday morning at 9 a.m. And I believe they're top 65 in the country, so I'm sure the guys are looking forward to taking on that challenge of playing such a high-level team. To advance, it would be amazing. Anything can happen, it's college sports, so we're really looking forward to the opportunity. And you know, we put Troy and Adam together at number one doubles again. We split them up in trying to win the doubles point against Drexel, but we put them together for this match, and you know, excited to see what they can do and what the whole team can do.